Hi, it's Bella again. This week I went to Shelter Island in New York. 100 years ago, Shelter Island was a farming community with a few fish factories. Today it's a summer resort. While I was here, I stayed and checked it in. How nice. They just renovated it. Roadside farm stands in the U.S. are usually unstaffed and work on the honor system. I think leveraging personal morality for security is a really good idea. Hard for a little dog, though. I met my new friend Evie at Bootleggers Alley. She's a weimaraner. How pretty. We had so much fun swimming and playing together. The coastline here is mostly sandy beaches with shallow waters. Check out Bootleggers Alley or Crab Creek Lane, which are accessible without a permit and are great for swimming.